Hello.
Hello, hello.
All right, welcome, welcome. We're just gonna bar that off, not just because of mobs. All right, so I assume that you are Marcus's lawyer.
Yes, I am his defense attorney.
All right. So,
Now, let's start things off by telling the people at home why we never uploaded the video of us killing the dragon.
Alright, everybody. So we have tried to make a video where we fought in the end, and we killed the dragon, and we went to the end city. Marcus got the elytra, but that's fine. But there is a little thing about this. I'm sorry about the echo in the background, but it's fine. We were just messing around, and Jericho died. Isn't this right, Jericho? You can confirm this.
This is true.
This is true. And I picked up his stuff. He asked me to pick up his stuff. You can confirm that too, right, Jericho? Just trying to get the facts.
I can confirm that.
Okay. Now, we got the Ender Dragon Egg. I picked it up, and then I gave it to Marcus to get the achievement. And sir, can you please stop fighting with the civilians? Alright, so, we got the Ender Dragon Egg. I gave it to him to get the achievement. He didn't give it back. We put a cobblestone over the portal for the XP not to fall through, and I stood over it to get some XP. Marcus broke the block underneath me, but right before that, he dropped me the Ender Dragon Egg. And my inventory was full because of Jericho's stuff, and the Ender Dragon Egg was lost. Literally lost. So, we are going to have a court case to decide his punishment for this.
Yes, and this is just like kind of a meeting between us two. Normally the judge would be here, but I think he's asleep or at school or something.
He's at school right now, so we're just going to discuss. Yeah.
So we're going to discuss just like what's going down. And I think we should start off with the charges being filed against the defendant.
All right. So this this case
start listing
is,
off the charges.
Is JTV Marcus. Do that since I am a privately owned law firm. So I haven't wrote down my charges, but I wanted to actually get your perspective of what do you think is fair for your defendant.
I think that a short jail term or some fines would be I'd really push for a jail term because he's rich as shit.
You're gonna push for jail terms? Well,
I'm gonna push for a short jail term.
I'm gonna push for fines because he is rich. It might not. Oh my god, there's a creeper right there. Okay, it's fine. It might not make him less powerful because, you know, it's...
Yeah, I know.
But I would not be opposed to getting some of that wealth. All right, so I would not mind getting some of that wealth. It might... he does have many charges. Can we go over some of the charges that he has?
Yes. I will also write them down on my Google Doc, seeing as I do not have a book and quill yet. I will write it down on my book and quill, just for my notes for court. So when I get a book and quill, which will be sometime tonight.
Alright, so my charges are recklessness with a valuable item. Negligence. And is that it?
I think if Mr. Pukile wants to file a charge for destruction of property.
Oh yeah, I was gonna write that down.
Do so.
So, but I'm talking about my charges.
Yeah.
This might be all the charges I have against him. I mean, it is the Ender Dragon Egg. I could say destruction of public property.
Yeah, destruction of public property.
Because this is supposed to be for the community, the egg. Alright, and let me just go ahead.
Also, like, I don't know. Never mind.
Alright. And I will bring up his other charges in court, that he is known to be reckless because he is having a reckless charge. He has...
Yeah.
Let's go over some of his charges. I know you said destruction of property on Peter.
Yeah.
What else? Do you know any of else of this charges? Any other charges?
Trying to think, did he do anything in the early days? I mean, I guess it's considered reckless that he killed Peter in the early days. For what reason, I am not sure.
We're gonna put that as a maybe, because we don't know if
we're gonna put that as a maybe, yeah.
Put that as a maybe.
Mind dying somewhere else.
Yeah, we're trying to have a court session.
Trying to have a hearing, yeah.
Yeah, alright. So... So what is your defense plan for this?
My defense plan... all I'm trying to do is get him, well, if he's getting fined, I want him to pay as least as he possibly can. It's kind of my job. And if he's getting jail time, I'm going to be pushing for the lightest possible sentence because that's my job. So.
Lighter jail fines. All right. So can I get this in writing? You believe that Marcus is guilty of these charges, but you're just defending him to get them not so serious.
Correct.
Defense believes that actually, can you go ahead and write that for me? This is video witness, and on page 5, I need you to write that for me. And he will be writing it himself, and I will have this in writing for the court. Alrighty, thank you so much for complying with this. So you got your own law firm, don't you?
Yes, I just, hold up.
You know, you and me might be working against each other, or we could be working with each other for
okay, yeah.
I'm liking this. You seem like a good guy. You know, you're genuine with all your work, and I'm excited to go into this case. I know we're going against each other, but, we'll be fine. Thank you, sir. Let's go ahead and check that out. I, Jericho, have reason to believe that defendant Marcus is guilty on all counts. Alright, we're gonna go ahead. Alright. So, what more do we have to discuss?
Well, is there anything that you would want to, discuss, before this, Are there any counts that you? I mean, is there like any previous evidence that you want to like exclude that you would request to Honorable Judge Mitch to exclude from this case?
No.
Due to like irrelevance.
I'd like to go with my the thing I am suing him for. Well, I want my basic plan is to sue him for not as much as possible, but a good amount of the valuables that he keeps dear. All right, and I was wondering if I could call your defendant to the stand.
You know what? Sure.
I can call him to the stand? All right.
Yeah.
So,
all righty.
And do you have the recording of the end fight?
I do not believe that I recorded that one.
Alrighty, so I do not have video evidence, but I do have you, so,
Yeah, the funny thing is, I'm the defense attorney, but I'm also a prosecution, witness.
Marcus.
Alright, so, let's see what, it's the name of the case.
The judge is Mitch.
It's Honorable Judge Mitch.
And then the bailiff is Peter.
Pukile.
Or Pukile. Marcus is the... What is that?
He's just
the,
gotta...
the defendant?
Oh, yeah, he's the defendant.
I'm the prosecutor. I don't know if I spell that right. And you are the defense attorney. All right, let me go over my notes real quick. I got Marcus's charges, his other charges, I got your defense plan, you in writing that he is guilty, what I plan to sue for, and my stand witnesses. Do you have anything else?
No, I think that should be all.
That should be all?
Yeah, we'll figure out a court date in a little bit. So.
All right. Well, I would like to thank you so much for let me shake your hand.
Yes.
Thank you so much for meeting with me and just getting everything straightened out. That way, this court case is as dignified as possible. So, thank you so much for visiting, and good luck in court.
For having me. Good luck to you too, sir.